one of the most interesting things about ACO and working in the ACO is the flexibility that we have, you know, going from big orchestra performing Beethoven's Ninth Symphony or Brahms Symphony into a very intimate setting where it's only a few colleagues with me on stage playing some of the masterworks of the chamber music repertoire. We're starting with a Concerto Grosso by Vivaldi, which only uses four voices, you know, two violins, viola, cello, and continuo. It is basically a very early form of what the idea behind a string quartet is. In this program, we're playing music that is sacred, I guess one can say. The conclusion of the program is Vivaldi's Stabat Mater. Obviously, a very biblical theme. And the religion and sacred music also is highlighted very much in the music of Arvo Pärt. And also, interestingly, in Schnittke's music. The third string quartet by Schnittke it's definitely going to be a very scary ride, not only for the performance, because it's fiendishly difficult, but I guess the music has a very demonic character. Schnittke will be an injection of some sort of panic or some sort of fear into the otherwise very calm and austere and beautiful program. I'm very happy to be working with Andreas Scholl again. We have previously worked with him on an international tour to America, and I guess this will be his first appearance with the ACO in Australia. Andreas Scholl is an enormously highly regarded countertenor, and this project will be very interesting because he's not only going to be singing Baroque music, he's also going to be presenting music by Glass. It's set to poems by Leonard Cohen. So I think we're all kind of going away from our comfort zone, and it'll be very interesting to see what the results will be.